Hello everyone, welcome back to another MLB PI 2019 video. It is Shim from the Shim Place. It was popping. Hope you're having a good day. And today we're going to be doing a challenge. So the challenge is, I have to try to win a game. However, there is a punishment if I lose the game. I have to uninstall the game, then reinstall it. So if I lose a bunch of games, this could get very, very annoying. And since I would just be playing a normal game, I'm going to have to use Robbie Erlin, one of my new relief pitchers I got. I got him last week, and he pitched about 25 innings for me, and he had a 5.6 ERA. That's what he ended with. So hopefully, he can do better this week. We did make it to All-Star, so it's going to be a hard challenge. So here we go. We're going up against this Korean player in Felix Hernandez. Alright, so here we go. We're playing at Petco Park, our home. Hopefully, that'll be an advantage for us. So we're going to substitute Clayton Richard out. In comes Robbie Erlin, who is in a good mood. He does have all S-grade pitches, though. He's 1-1. I mean, 1-0, rather. One win and a save. He's going to face Jose Altuve, and he will take inside for a ball. Going to try mixed speeds. We're going to throw the changeup in there. He swings and misses full badly. Just what we wanted there. We wanted to change speeds. The 1-1. And he swings right through it. See if he'll take the fastball here. He's possibly looking for a two-seamer. And he takes it for strike three. In this game, a lot of people will take that... Take the first pitch they get with two strikes on them, just because pretty much every pitch, everyone who plays this game will throw a ball when they're ahead in the count, like say 2-2 or 0-2 or 1-2. Grounded back to Erlin, who fields his position well, fires the first, a laser. Two outs in the inning now. Here is Miguel Cabrera, the big Red Sox hitter. And he hits it out to right. That's going to fall in for a base hit. 9-3. Maybe not. So now we have to deal with the runner on first. 106 speed. Not much of a steal threat. I'm not going to try to pick him off. I'm confident in my catcher, Nick Hundley, who has 130-plus throwing. He'll throw him out easy. And we quickly work ahead of one of the best hitters of the generation of his generation, Albert Pujols. Or at least he was, until he signed with the Angels and was crap, and still is. 1-2. He grounds it softly to short. Galvis to first, across the diamond, in time. We're going to the seventh, looking to get some run support here to back up our pitcher, Robbie Erlin. So here we go. Freddie Galvis leading it off for us, as always. I always like to go after the first pitch. Looking fastball, that's what we get. He cranks it out to left, but right at Albert Pujols. Yikes, that's not how you want to start it. Now, Chase Headley coming up, switch hitting third baseman. Does not have a hit in his first three games, but he drives it out to right. Adios, pelota! Solo shot there for Chase Headley. Gives us an early 1-0 lead in this challenge game. I would love to complete this challenge in my first game. That would be lovely. I don't really want to uninstall and reinstall it. Swings it to center. And it is going to hang up long enough for Mike Trout to run it down. Adrian Gonzalez, the big guy. Our cleanup hitter coming up now. He's rocking the orange bat, as he always is. First pitch from Felix Hernandez is lifted to center, but Mike Trout is there yet again. Going to the eighth. We now have the lead. Hanley Ramirez will lead it off for the Bo Sox. And he cranks it out to right, far, deep, and gone. This ball game is tied, folks. Oh, yikes, yikes, yikes. I don't think he'll be expecting all fastballs. There we go, 0-2. 0-2 pitch on his way to Mike Trout. And hit to right. That is going to fall in. Hunter Renfro tracks it down. He's going to go for two. The throw is in time. Got him at two. What a play by Hunter Renfro out there. What a cannon of an arm, dude. You'll love to see that. You really do. Now here is the big old Bryce Harper. And he swings and misses through strike one. Left 0-2. And he takes it for a called strike three. Rob Yerlin striking out back-to-back batters there. Now Buster Posey. And he cranks it out to right center field. That one's going to go into the San Diego deck. Bo Sox now take the lead with the pitcher up to the bat now, Felix Hernandez. And he fouls a fastball. Let's give him one right down the middle. I doubt he can hit it. Cranks it to right. Renfro moving over. He dives and he made the catch. Wow. Hunter Renfro is something else. He's fun to watch out there, folks. He's fun to watch. However, the Red Sox do gain the lead in that inning as Upton drives it out to left center field. That is going to get all the way to the wall. That one hops the wall. Pujols does not have a good arm. We're going to try to go for three. He is out. Ah, that probably was not the right move there. Here's Solarte. This one is hit out to left center field. That is going to get in. That's going to one hop the wall. Solarte digging for two. Play's going to be close. He is safe. Nicely done, Solarte. There we go. Alright, they're shifted backwards on Hundley. And we line it to Altuve, who catches it on a line. Two outs and a runner in scoring position. Popped up to first. And that's going to be out number three. Going to the top of the ninth through eight. Red Sox lead 2-1. So here we go. Jose Altuve is going to lead it off. And hit out to right for a base hit. Oh, yikes. Erlen's got to calm down. He has to calm down. We cannot let this game get out of hand. It's just a one-run ball game. It may feel like more, but it's just one run. One run is very easy to come back from. It's that deficit. This one's cranked out to right left. Yikes. Yikes, dude. Yikes. You hate to see that. Three runs is a little harder to come back from. You know, I saw a comment on one of my videos before. It was an old video. It said, Shimpf, you a bot. I missed when you were a bot. So, well, here you go. What is this guy doing? What is he doing? He's literally bunting. Oh my gosh, dude, are you serious? Kid, I can come back from this. Are you grounded at foul, you bot? You bot? Oh my gosh. And he drops it down. Hundley will go to first for the out. We're going to the bottom of the ninth. We are down by three. We're going to leave in Erlen. Come on, don't be sweaty. Oh, Erlen actually hits it out to right. That is going to get to the wall, and that is going to be a long single for the pitcher, Rob Yerlin. You'll love to see it, folks. You'll love to see it. Ball, we're looking to come back. Hit to center, and Trout camps under it for the easy out. Chase Headley now with a runner on first and one out. Takes the curveball outside. I see what he's trying to do there. Expect a slider here. No, he throws another curveball. But I'm going to be expecting a slider here. And slider's what I got. I crank it out to right, but Bryce Harper is there. Not far enough. Maybe that's out in some ballparks. Like Coors. Coors Field is crazy. Fun fact, the ball travels 9% farther than it would in any other ballpark. And we lose that game. GG. So now we're going to have to uninstall the game. Round one, not a success. So we can turn it around in our next game. Yikes. Yikes. Alright, so I've literally been queued up for 3.5 minutes now. I literally was watching the clock. And we get placed against the 9th best person in the world right now. And he has Oswalt on the mound. This is not going to be ending well. Who knows, maybe we can pull off a cheeky dub. Not like that, we're not. We ground out to second. First pitch of the ball game here at Minute Maid Park. This is gonna be a yikes. This is gonna be a yikes. Here's Chase Headley. Hit out to the left. He catches out number two. Two quick outs in the inning here for the Astros pitcher Oswalt. And I'm a bot. Alright, going to the bottom of the seventh. Robbie Erlen will come in to pitch for us. He is not in a good mood. He's not happy. In the worst possible mood he could be in against probably one of the best teams in the world right now. And hits it up the middle, Solarte. Nice ranging play there to snag the line drive. Here's Carlos Correa. Fouls that one off to our left, out of play. Erlen the windup in the pitch. Hit out to right. A fly out. Easy fly out. Catch for Renfro. Two outs now for Robbie Erlen. Jose Altuve will come to bat. Crushed out to right center field. That's going to one hop the wall. That he will not test Renfro's arm. And here we go. Going to the bottom of the seventh. I mean, what am I saying? Bregman takes a called strike one. And this one's going to be hit all the way to the right center, right field corner. And that is going to be a long single for Bregman. All right, what you going to do here, kid? What you going to do? Nothing, apparently. Time has been called. Evan Gattis is going to come in. Evan Gattis typically wears no batting gloves, but he is wearing some here. And this one's going to be hit down the right field line. That's a fair ball. And all of a sudden, the Astros have taken a 1-0 lead. Oh my goodness. This is a yikes. It's just an overall yikes. Tony Kemp now hits it foul. Come on, Erlen. Get us out of this jam. Oh my goodness, yikes. That was me banging my table. It's a hard knock life.
I think I'm about ready to call this game.
Alrighty then, guys. I'm back. For real this time. And, let's see who we can, play against. Hopefully it's not a very good player. Let's see. Okay. Oh. Alright. I bet we could beat this guy. He is an S overall, but, you know, let's see. All right, here we go. Brevin won, yikes. All right, facing Rajay Davis. He grounds it to second, first pitch of the ball game, and we are underway here at Petco Park. One out now. Base is empty for the shortstop, Marcus Semien. He grounds it to second by the dive of Gonzalez. Erlen covers Fertz nicely for the out. Two down now in the inning. Very quick two outs for the third baseman, Bando. Ace team, I'm surprised to not see Matt Chapman over there at third. He is kind of their all-star third baseman. Hit out to right for a base hit. We need to get the lead early. So the key here, Reggie Jackson, yikes. We need to get the lead here, and then first of all, we need to keep him scoreless, get the lead, and then keep the lead. That's our thing for success. Hit to Maben to center. He runs it down. Out number three, going to the bottom of the seventh. Oh, yikes. Look at that camera angle. So scuffed. I don't know how people can hit with that camera. Oh, my gosh. Really? A screwball pitcher? Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Oh, my gosh. We're going up against a screwballer. Really? Really, Gameville? Okay, he only has the, he doesn't have a lot of pitches, which is good. That curveball had a whole lot of break to it. Ground out to third. Yikes. Yikes. Alright, here's Renfro. I knew it was coming. I was prepped like it was a sinker. Strike one to Renfro. Wind up in the pitch. Drilled to center. This is going to one hop the bottom of the wall. We're going to have to hold Renfro to a long single, as there is some life now on the base paths. Here we go. Adrian Gonzalez, our best hitter, up to bat now. Swings right through the fastball. Oh my gosh, dude. He made it look like a freaking screwball. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here's Yanoas Cespedes. I didn't even really realize he played for the A's. Must not have played for long, of my knowledge. Ground ball to first. Gonzalez takes it easily to the bag himself for the out. Here is Olsen. And this one is hit to center. Maben racing over. Maben just has such range out there. It's really nice having a center fielder like him out there. Just as a pitcher, knowing that your center fielder is going to track the balls down for you. To short. It's also nice having a defensive shortstop like Freddy Galvis out there making every play that he can and then some. Now here's Justin Upton. This one is hit to right. Fly out. It's a not productive baseball. Here we go. Marcus Semien leading it off. And hit out to right center field. That is going to be the... Really? You're going to be spamming emojis against me. You're going to be spamming emojis. Wow. You literally cannot hit Erland's fastball. Oh, Galvis! What a play at short! Diving stop! Flips to second for one onto first. Double play. Oh my goodness. What defense? Freddy is ready, but he cannot catch that one. It falls into left field for a base hit. Here's Yanoas Cespedes. He takes a called strike one. A one. Grounded to second. Solarte to first in time. Here we go. We're going to try to walk it off now. We could put an end to this challenge right here. Sound like a plan? This one cranked out to right center field. That is going to one-hop the wall. Renfro is going to be digging for two plays. Going to be close. He's safe. He's safe. And now Hunt, the winning run is in the scoring position now for Adrian Gonzalez, who lines it to left field. This might score the run. Cespedes play to the plate. He's going to be out. No. Are you serious, dude? Oh, my gosh. He should have been safe. Are you kidding me? On the throw, however, Gonzalez does get up to second base. So the winning run is still in scoring position. Gameville, fix this game. 1-1 with one out. Runner on second. This one hit high in the air to left. Cespedes catches. Down to our final out now. You hate to see it. You really do. Come on. This one's going to be hit out to right. Very shallow. We're not going to test the arm again. Never again. Nick Hundley is going to be pinch hit for. We got a lefty killer on the bench right now. We got Christian Villanueva coming in. And he's going to bring in a righty. Okay. This is awkward. Who are we going to bring in? We're going to bring in Eric Hosmer. I really like Eric Hosmer coming off the bench. He's my guy. Here we go. Winning run just 90 feet away. Just 90 feet away. You can practically feel victory in the end of this challenge. Just taking too long. Should have won the first game. 1-1. And the sinker misses outside. This one's going to be lined in left field. That's going to win the ball game. Gonzalez comes around to score the winning run. And now we can put an end to the challenge. We failed twice. Played like a bot in the previous two games, but we managed to walk it off 1-0. You'll love to see that. You'll love to see it. If you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching this one. This challenge video was a yikes. Peace out for now.